everyone, and welcome back to Winter Asian Lifestyle in the crew 2. This sounds pretty good, so, yeah, also recording here, because, trying to save time, because I'm trying to finish a game, which is on Game Pass, and my Game Pass is about to expire, so, I'm trying to save money. And this is my second episode recording this video because for some reason the internet kept disconnecting from the game. I don't know why this happens. This is like the internet works great on a phone, but it doesn't work great on an Xbox. So I have no idea why this is. It should be just fine. So as I said, this is my second attempt because firstly I accidentally stopped. Like I kept pausing because the cable was connecting. I'm not really good in this song.
Unfortunately.
I'm just long. Long songs are not my thing. Not my strong thing, really. So next one is a speed trap at Jackson Hole Valley. And obviously I need another person for this, and this is the speed I got, 7.11.8. It's good. Next one is slalom at Highland Park. Thank you. Wow. That's like 100 more points. Wow. Interesting. Next one is Hypercar Expo for McLaren F1 at Bronx. It'll be nighttime and it'll be snowy.
You're gonna win this easy peasy lemon squeezy.
First tree without breaking, but it's so hard to avoid the car.
You got this, you're a rock star.
Kidding me? That was such a good attempt. That'll be like 252 or something. Come on. I've never had less than 255 caught on camera.
Fingers are crossed.
Look
out, suckers! We're in first place!
I'll say like 2 seconds. I'm definitely getting good at this game. It's like, you saw me last time on Los Angeles Escape, didn't you? Like, I managed to get my numbers. Like, I got up to 30 points. I seem to be a bit faster on there, and I guess I'll be able to make it towards Dallas. Like, 7 numbers. Here, I managed to get like 253 as my PB now, which was insane. I never imagined this in my company. I did get my first ever sub 3 minutes on Main Highland Z's, which was insane. And that was on my own. So yeah, I'm good in this game. Okay, I think I'm 2 seconds slower. Because of the jump and because of the shortcut. Maybe slightly faster. But yeah, I got 253 in this race. Which was really, really fast. That's for me. What's that noise? Okay, switch parts. And this next video, guys, probably will be short because it's there's one chase event and 2 hunt events, so it's gonna be really quick. Where's the Jaguar? It's right next to 4GT intersection. Yeah. So next one is a hypercar exclusive for Jaguar CX75 concept at Main Highlands East. It will be snowy. So as I said, I got some 3 minutes here. Let's see if I can do this again. Oh, it happened again. It didn't happen before when you look down. It didn't happen.
Come on, you can do it!
It only happened in the first run. It didn't happen anywhere else. That's very weird. Are you serious? I slid here way too many times. Like, this stretch is really annoying because you can slide easily.
Go, go, go!
Okay, my fastest turn that was done there by me was at 420 kilometers per hour in safe speed. But I had like a point where I was also about 400 kilometers per hour, and I touched the wall and then dropped to like 390. I had 259. 245 is a motor crash here. Next one is a motocross at Rienne Vaplos. Give me an item. It's obviously a Motorflex episode, so yeah, let's go.
Give us a lot of action scenes.
There's also like a bug here. If you switch to 4, if you have the manual gearbox on, switch to 4 here, and... like, switch from here, you're moving very slowly and pushing acceleration very, very carefully. You can't get a very long wheelie. But I'm not attempting it here because this race has way too many bumps and it's also really slow, so I wouldn't have ever tried it anywhere. It's very risky and really slow. I wouldn't say it's worth it. You just need to help the jump over babies. What the heck? Okay, the physics in this race are really strange. Like, I'm trying to wheelie and it goes to stop me when there's a bump. Very weird, it doesn't make sense. Jump a little slow. like not from the agency. You guys have very weird collision. You can like keep wheeling for no reason, and then the game just like, you know, thinks it's a crash cam. This is probably not working on physics on rooftops very well because how do I say this? On the rooftops because they probably didn't think that anyone was gonna be there. But they didn't think about the agency events probably, so didn't like really work on the collision that's there. Better score than I thought I would reach.
65k?
Doesn't even look like it was 65k. For McLaren 12C at Steelforge plant, it will be nighttime and it will be snowing. Here I also got a new personal best because I never had 690 tiles on here, which was really good, especially for this track because this track is not easy. Almost 100 at 115, what the heck? I was almost 100 and minute and 15 from the end, what the heck? That was really fast. Thank you. No. It was like a 700k run. I had a max combo and I messed up. Really?
3, 2.
It's kind of sunny outside. What else can it be? No way. Dude, there's actually no way. This is my first ever 700k. Dude, I never thought I would reach this. I actually got 700,000 on a drift. No way. Oh my god. I feel so happy. I don't know how did I do that. Hello, leaderboards. Okay, it didn't work. The next one is street race excluded for Forest Vehicle at closer range to Los Padres. It will be snowy, and that Forest Vehicle is obviously Porsche 911 Speedster Winter Rage Edition. So let's go. It doesn't disconnect me because the leaderboards didn't work.
Sending happy winning thoughts.
In McLaren, I'm not in the first of any Gizmo. This is interesting. No prosthetic deals. Thank you. not the best time, but it's okay. I think I get to 50. No, I got to 58. Yeah, I got to 58. Fuck, yeah, only 0.3 seconds away. The internet makes this game look like on Xbox One. It's like the same speed. Oh, hey, there it is. There's my drift. Look at this. 17th. When was I 17th last time and the last day of summer? Huh? I don't think I ever was. No, I didn't show you this properly. What's face? Next one is Ride Away, exclusive for Land Rover Defender Works V8 70th edition at Ghost Road. Maybe snowy. And this would be Ride Away versus Rallycross race, of course. And that'd be in a Ride Away vehicle. With Land Rovers.
3, 2, 1. Listen to the engine. It's sick. This way.
No, I'm not starting like this. I need to start when no one's blocking me. Take 2.
3, 2, 1.
Remember I like originally said that this was like my Freddie Mercury? That's not Freddie Mercury.
Faster!
I mean,
seriously, go faster!
No, not again, are you kidding me? It's best to start from that side though. He's pretty OP.
3, 2, 1. I don't know why anyone else is even bothering.
I can be faster, faster, so avoid these guys. We're all in the same car, I think. So yeah, I figured out that this car would be actually good for salon speed, but it's slower than HX Concept, so if you were using the HX Concept after that, then keep using it. It kind of depends on the cost, really. On what you like. Just like both HX Concept and HX Concept and Forcer unit. To 26 mile. For that, I would need a wheel. Rushko, we got to 19 with a wheel though. Almost on his own. Now he already has to 17. really good score. And 2.6 also a pretty good speed because I didn't expect that. So I currently have 1,378,655 points and I'm 12. This is my best summit score. This is my new best summit score depending, guys. It way surpassed Santa Cruz too. I didn't even expect that to happen. Maybe if I would have gotten a bit more stick stream to these tracks, like if I would have been more skilled, maybe I would have even gotten to 1380. But that's for future. So this is gonna be next summit. Inferno. Boy smashing, speed trap, low altitude, rider ride, a motorflex event, hypercar, road will be wet and it will be a motorflex event. This is Hyperway Brazil, right? No, it's not. It's the one that goes near the Giants. Like, it starts after Giants, but it's close. Then Street Race. Rallycross. It will be... like, Rallycross, another more frequent. This one is all the man's bar... bar fight. This one's all the bar's hideout, I believe. Drag Race, exclusive for Hot Rod. It will be Sunshine. And we don't have Hot Rod yet. It will come out tomorrow. And Hypercar versus Touring Car Racing, I'm gonna be in Hypercar. It's excellent for Koenigsegg 1-1. And yeah. That's gonna be Motor Show, Uptown's Wildness, and then we don't know yet. They don't want to show yet. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked the video, please give it a like, subscribe for more videos like this. I'll see you all next time. Bye. So many issues. Only to get a bunch of PBs.